of the ideas I had in a quite a while was to create an analog aerial photograph. I haven't found too many people in the world doing that, so let's give it a go.
Obviously, to get this done, I needed to get the camera airborne in some sort of way. Skytos was kind enough to collaborate with me on this project and offered their DJI M600. I used a radio-controlled receiver connected to a servo to trigger the shutter on the camera. The camera I used was a Canon 1000FM. I set it to aperture value. I mounted a little FPV camera in such a way that I could see the shutter being triggered by the servo. I could also get some information from the LCD display on the camera. And I could roughly line up my shot. These are the results. I hope you like them.